temple is Mahana in Sri Lanka. Kiri temple. Already master Buddha rakhi the.
Respected senior bhikshus from different country and then rest of bhikshus and also friends. These days I am not using the word Hinayana, Mahayana. See that all the time. So the Buddhist text, you see, use that word. But I feel then you say Mahayana, Hinayana. See, Hinayana, that word implicates a little bit lower. That's wrong. These days I use the word the Bali tradition and Sanskrit tradition. I'm not using the word Mahayana and Hinayana. Because the Theravada tradition, Bali tradition, is the foundation of Buddha Dharma. Then later, Nalanda institution made the academic center and developed, you see, about Buddha Dharma. So they used the language Sanskrit. So Pali tradition, Sanskrit tradition. Now here, mainly, you see, follower of Pali tradition, as I mentioned earlier. The Pali tradition is the foundation of Buddha Dharma. The Buddha, you see, after he enlightened, is the first Dhamma wheel and Sangha. That is the foundation of Buddha Dharma and about Vinaya. And Kasatuti. Or the Dejida Metasujuru. And Chasasunya Dejida.
Four noble truths and the 16 different aspects, as well as the 37 factors of enlightenment.
These are the vestige and sama. So that's the foundation of Buddha Dharma. The concept of four noble truth is the foundation of Buddha Dharma. The dukkha, the suffering. There's no need explanation, including insects, they do not want suffering. Then the important is causes of suffering. But that only human intelligent people.